the devil outside your door.
When you go walking outside of your door, people there bound to moan. They'll get to talking, but idle hands won't stand inside their own. So when the devil he comes to split their tongue, won't you keep them outside your door? Touch, breathe, just keep them outside your door. Tell you, Addie, one thing I've learned from living a life alone. Is when the neighbors, they question your true intentions, it's best just to stay at home. So when the devil, he comes to hide your guns, won't you keep them outside your door? Touch.
Outside my door.
If you ever try.